linebackers I have ever seen in college football, Don.
Eighth play of the drive coming up. 47 yards in the first seven for Penn State. This is their first possession. It's nothing, nothing. Schaefer cocks and fires, and Runfrey comes down with the ball. Hamilton coming up. Eric Hamilton comes down with a 14-yard reception to the 2-yard. Actually breaking the plane, it would appear, from here. They go second down and goal. This time it's on the book. Tim Manoa. Massimo Maka ready to kick off for a second time. 8:17 to play in the first quarter. Hits a spinner. Anthony Stafford. He can go. Out to the 29-yard line.
Completes just 41% of his passes.
That's all. A 41% catcher, and he throws infrequently. And not here. Not there either. Across the 35-7, Oklahoma nothing. Penn State's second possession of the game. Schaefer gives off, and the Sooners stop and hold. John Bruno, a standout punter, hits the ball well downfield for Penn State. Derek Shepard at his 42. And Shepard gets here for the ball. The plane appears to be as the ball. Holloway on 39.
Don, have been to the other guys.
Is that how you call that? 21-yard field goal by Lasher. And Pitts decided to change pitchers down the line. It's unlikely it would have delayed the game. But if he should have backed up, Matt Kuzner that goes to playing time. Oklahoma gives up the ball. 9 seconds to go in the first half. And the impact tackling of him. 7-yarder. That'll bring them to within six, and does. So with 1 second to play in the first half, Penn State. No shooter. Penn State got 7 on its opening drive, but none since. Second and 9 for the Nittany Lions. Good play. Coming out. 12th play of the drive coming up. 9:10 to go. Third quarter. They're going to air it out again. A long ball. Gibson's out there. Intercepted again. Sonny Brown comes down with his second of the night.
Into double cover.
Turno. Apoplectic over that throw.
There's double coverage. There's no way Simpson's going to make that catch unless he's the Jolly Green Giant. This is a well-orchestrated play. It comes at the right time, too. They run it into the short side. Most of the punt coverage will be protecting the wide side of the field. Let's see if we can see who makes the hit. 60 makes the
Mike
hit.
Mike Nat'l, Mickey's nephew. Reception would seem to be a fumble, but the Sooners get the ball in a first down. Now Holloway turns the corner. The first big game of
his. I think the Penn State defense is getting a little tired. You can see the arms going out there to try to make the tackle. And that generally is an indication that your team defensively or offensively is
26, 31, and 21. Right there again. Chip ball. Another fine play. The fourth time in 5 years, the national championship on the line. As Spencer Tillman breaks it for the Sooners. And he's all the way out across his 40 to the 40. First down and plenty more as he breaks it inside the Penn State. Second and 10 is Schaefer rolls. Lots of pursuit. Mark gets hit hard by Donnie J.
This year to win. Colorado lost, Nebraska lost, and Oklahoma State lost.
Only fitting that another big play by the defense, Waddell Glenn, a junior cornerback, runs it back, and he almost just to be down with 3 seconds to play. The final numbers are up. 4 seconds to go.